How to see Wi-Fi password without QR code. What's up everyone, welcome to the video. In this tutorial I'm going to show you guys how you can see your Wi-Fi password without needing the QR code. So first of all, you will have to be connected to that Wi-Fi network in order to see its password, and first you will have to open your phone settings. Now from here you are going to tap on connections, and from here you want to head over to Wi-Fi. And it will open up your Wi-Fi and show you all of your connections. Now just tap on this gear icon to see its connection settings. And in order to view the password, just tap on this eye icon. Then phone will ask you to enter your PIN. So I'm just going to enter mine. So once you have entered your PIN, your password will be shown right here. And that's how you can easily see your Wi-Fi password without having to connect to QR code. If you found the video helpful, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. I will see you guys on the next video. Thank you for watching.